When Logan and I were riding, I mentioned Melba Montgomery, and he said, you know Melba? They hit it off really well, and she was talking about her husband. She lost Jack a few years ago. She was reminiscing about Jack and how when she met him, they knew that it was for keeps.
We'll let you know when it's for keeps.
I really appreciate Jim, like, you know, letting me into his orbit and working with me. It's an honor.
It's done.